the season gets eliminated in the first round, but it's going to happen. Somebody is. And that's one of the downsides of the format as it's slid out. Now we got an injury here. Stephon got hit going over the blue line, and he's hurt.
And I wasn't sure.
And that's a big loss for the Rangers if he's unable to come back from this.
Well,
big
loss. Brooks Orpik stepped up on Stephon here right at the blue line. I don't know if he went out of his path, caught it out of the corner of my eye. Stephon, I don't know if he tried to make a move at the last second. Evidently, he did, and we'll... I know we'll get a look at it here, and Brooks Orpik's going to go to the box. Stephon still on all fours right now, just inside the Penguins' blue line. Let's take a look here. Stephon carrying the puck, tries to go inside, and a knee on knee there. Unfortunately for both players, Orpik's going to the locker room, so he's been.